have a piano here that's going on an adventure. Francois du Toit, like many people, is having to teach from home, and he has a Kawai RX-7 grand piano. He needs another instrument, and we thought it'd be interesting to send him this and let him put it through its paces and give us some feedback on the piano. So it's a Petrof, a new Petrof, built in Czech Republic, one of the oldest manufacturers in Europe, actually. These pianos have a very distinctive tone that's quite hard to pin down, and I think I'll leave that until we get feedback from Francois and hopefully some clips of him actually playing this piano. So it's going to be worked pretty hard. It's going to be used as an orchestral piano with his Kawai Grand and also for students playing certain repertoire on this. And no doubt Francois will also use it for some of his preparations, so we really should get some interesting feedback. They are beautifully made pianos. I'm just going to open up the inside of it. Interesting in that there is still a family company owned and run by the great-great-granddaughter of the founder. And we handle other family brands like Kawai and Fazioli, for example. So it's a nice kind of relationship to have with the manufacturer. So the way the mechanism is constructed, I've worked on these pianos from the 1940s and 1950s when they used to come into the country more. Most of it has remained very distinctive and the same kind of process. Some beautiful ornamentation on the cast iron frame. But above all, even without knowing anything really about pianos, when you look at a mechanism like this and you can see the precision of the alignments, it already tells you that it's a very high quality instrument. So we have another upright of exactly this model, which you might be able to see behind me. It's a beautiful dark walnut cabinet, so they also make fantastic cabinets. We also have a new Petrof Grand, which is quite a large piano. It's 194 centimeters, I think. So in that region of a sort of professional grand piano. And if you'd like to come and try either of those at our showroom, please do. We're now open again, and we'd love to see you. In trying to describe this tone of Petrof, I would say it's a fascinating mixture of a very warm and round sound, and yet at the same time, if I can use the word, somehow joyful. So it's a very, very interesting sound.